David Copperfield? Am I going to levitate? Yeah, you got to come up here. All right, yeah. This is the stairs? How you doing, sweetheart? Nothing offensive. What's your husband's name? Dan? Dan, okay. Nothing offensive, nothing risque. I will not embarrass you in any way. What's your name?
Donna.
Donna. Oh, I love that name. Actually, I have a thing for Donnas. And this is the thing. No. How's it going, Dan? All right. Look at Dan. Suddenly this shit isn't so funny anymore. All right. All right, now. Jason, when you get to the bottom buckle, I'll tell you about that in a second. Okay. Now, while he's doing that, ladies and gentlemen, can everybody see that really long thing hanging between my legs? All right, now, do you see the strap right next to it? Oh, okay. That's called the crotch strap. Now, that goes underneath my crotch and is gently pulled, Jason. Gently pulled. I'll tell you why. The other night, I had a big Italian guy pick me up off the ground by the crotch strap, started swinging me around like a puppet. I wasn't at my show. I was actually back in my hotel room. Room 205. All right, now. Jason, we're going to work together on the crotch strap, okay? Now, I'm going to swing it to you. You're going to grab it. Jason's thinking about all those jokes I did earlier. So, Jason, and another thing, by the way, Jason, I have my boxer shorts on tonight, so I have a little more room than I'm used to. I just made the boxer. I did. I went from briefs to boxers. I just made the big switch. And I'm kind of like dangling under here, you know? I feel like a human grandfather clock. Apparently right now it's 6:30. Look at this guy. He's like, sure, I'm going to put it on mine over here. All right.
And I'm getting hair, not on my head. Here. I'm waxing twice a month. I stopped getting hair on my ass, I'm getting a weed whack. And you know, now I'm realizing what all these things, you know, are. It's like my breasts are falling. And you know, well, you know, as we get older, as our breasts fall, your balls fall. And four. Did you ever go to a new beach and you see those tracks in the sand? Those aren't seagulls. Those are bull whales.